My name is Leslie Sayre. I'm the president of the Northwest College Faculty Association. This role has allowed me to take a look at more areas of the college than I normally would have, giving me an opportunity to see the diverse roles our faculty play and their positions within the Northwest community. As president, I speak for the association and the executive committee on which I chair. And I also sit on the President's Council with the other ASIFA members' presidents, speaking for our faculty association on the provincial level, as well as supporting the interests and welfare of other post-secondary institution faculty associations. At Northwest, I'm supported by the executive officers of the executive committee, the vice presidents of faculty welfare, professional affairs, communications, negotiations, and finance.
I'm Nicole Arlecki, and I'm the Vice President Faculty Welfare for Northwest College Faculty Association. I help faculty members to interpret and understand the collective agreement. Often, I act as a liaison between WDHR and the faculty members when someone is unsure of a policy or procedure. I also attend meetings on request if a faculty member would like to have someone from the faculty association present. Additionally, I sit on the Wellness Committee, which brings you events like Trading Places.
Hi, I'm Carolyn Cantlow. I'm the Vice President of Professional Affairs for the Northwest Faculty Association. Part of my role is to be on the Professional Affairs Committee for ASIFA, which is the provincial organization that we're a part of. On that committee, we work on provincial professional affairs initiatives, as well as the teaching awards. I'm also a representative on an academic council. We have 10 faculty members, and so anyone who's interested in being on academic council can put their name forward at the beginning of an academic year. Another part of my role is a newly formed faculty development committee. We are meeting shortly to decide on our role, but basically we will develop professional development activities for faculty, so webinars, conferences, workshops, and we also have a budget of $20,000 to spend and to look at how that might improve professional development from a faculty perspective.
Hi, my name is Lois Henderson. I'm the Vice President of Communications with the Northwest Faculty Association. As VP Communications, I serve notice of meetings, record and distribute the minutes, and maintain the files. I also edit the newsletter, and we're always looking for contributions, so please forward them to me. Thanks.
Hi everyone, my name is Lisa Saxby and I'm your VP Negotiations. And my primary duty on the faculty executive is to negotiate our collective agreement with the Board of Governors and the college. As you may or may not know, we just signed a new collective agreement last June and it's in effect until June 30th, 2019. So we have some sessions coming up in the next little while that will help people understand the collective agreement if they have any questions. But outside of those sessions, if you want to ask any questions, you can definitely give me a shout by phone or email and I'll answer those. If you don't have a copy of the collective agreement, if you're a new employee or if you've lost yours, there's a couple ways that you can get a new copy. We have an electronic version that's available on our NCFA website, or you can send me an email and I can make sure that I can get a printed copy delivered to you as well. So I look forward to serving you as your negotiations rep for the next 4 years.
My name is Cheryl Beauvert. I am Vice President Finance and I take care of all the financial matters, which include record keeping, budgeting, and writing checks.